just discovering a country I didn't know before, and yet it's so close. Slovakia, so close to the experience, so close to you.
kickoff between Bulgaria and Georgia in Group C of the EMF Euro 2022. Both teams with a win on the opening day. A loss for either one now won't be over for them. It was a big win as well for Georgia. First time in the competition, Georgia. Ranked 31st in the EMF rankings. It was a really good win for them against Austria on the opening day. Bulgaria will fancy their chances here though. That's 14th for themselves. Got to the quarter final, which is their best result in the EMF Euros in 2012. Mainly group stage finishes, other than that, apart from a couple of round of 16 ties. And Georgia will be looking to upset the odds again in the all red up against Bulgaria in the white, green and red socks. Filipov. Good ball in. Ramatrov couldn't quite get it under. Really good pick out. One corner kick. Struck in. Towards goal from Gudziev. Out for a throw. Filipov launches it in to Filipov. He lets that one go for a throw. Strike across goal for Gudziev. Can't find a white shirt. In goal for Georgia. Bahakadze. He's on the ball now. Kadzi. Koplatadze. Svonidze. Win over Montenegro, sorry, that Georgia had on the opening day, which is a real shock result against a top 10 ranked opponent. Dominated on the ball that day. Played really well on the counter and were clinical, and more clinical than Montenegro. And they have a free kick now. Koplatsi. Rifles it forward, it's a good hit. A strong hand behind it from Malinov. That's actually Karov in goal for Bulgaria, their second choice goalkeeper. Long throw in, into the hands of Karov. Just play out, Kakadze succeeds, just about. Nicely done actually from Georgia, but Bulgaria strong and winning the ball back. It will be a drop ball now as it's hit the screen that hangs from the stadium. Throw in, headed across. And it's well played from Filipov to see that one out, and be a change of team now for Bulgaria. Brushing things up, 6 minutes in. Cut off. Kostadinov. Karov. Oh, it's his time, Karov. Nice play from Bulgaria. It's Alexandrov. And Gunadiev. Just bringing down Antulovic. Gadela over this one. He'll go all the way back. He will to Gekadze. Nicely done there. Switch the play, but Bulgaria intercept. We'll do another Georgia free kick. Tardinashvili. Oh, that's a good effort. On Belichick, Chikidze. Teed it up on the half volley. A good effort, which went millimetres wide in the end. Vinadia back to Kolov. Inovov to Kolov, putting them under pressure. Oh, it's a wonderful ball forward and a good opportunity here for Bulgaria. Oh, and it's squandered. Dimitar Alexandrov misses a glorious chance to put Bulgaria ahead. What a lovely move that was from Bulgaria. Sensational pass. Zuntulovi. Cut off. Gunadiev. Tabakov out wide to Kostadinov. Moved up by Alexandrov. And Georgia break now. Good stop from Karov to deny end-to-end stuff here. What a good addition. Georgia are looking to the EMF Euros as it stands. Gennadiev. Alexandrov back to Karov. Gennadiev, oh, it's a good move from Bulgaria. Just out for a throw. Nivanov couldn't quite get it under. Kakadze. Sponitzi. Bereshikzi. Sardanashvili. Kobidzi. Georgia retaining possession well here. Kobowidze. Fixer forward is a really good pass actually. But Bereshikzi can't keep it in. Dribbles that one out of play. Counter-attack could be on here for Georgia. But Bulgaria get back in numbers. And won a free kick. Filipov. Too predictable from him. Georgia have a throw now. Zintrovi. It's going to be a yellow card there for Miroslav Kyrykov. Kakitsi. Struck forward from Kakadze. And all the way up for a goal kick. Cut off into Filipov. Nicely done from Kakayarov. Struck forward. Paramatov out for a throw. Thank you. Goal kick to Georgia. Kakadze. Ekisavrelli. Into the hands of Kalov. It's a good ball from Kalov, but Lipov can't get it under. We have two more games for you this evening. Coming up at 8:45, we have Israel versus Greece in Group F. And then at 10 o'clock, Ukraine versus Turkey in Group D. Filipov back to Kalov. Nicely worked by Bulgaria. Filipov outnumbered. Red shirts in front of him. Goes back to Gutsiev. Kalov again. He'll bring it forward unchallenged. And unleash one, but terrible effort from him. Kostadinov. Strikes forward. He was looking for Gennadiev, but he fouls the goalkeeper, Kakadze. Give me a free kick now to Georgia. Kizashvili to take and eventually drilled forward from Kopladze, who wins a corner. Millimeters wide that one. Probably the closest anyone's come in this game so far. And it's him again, and smartly stopped from Karlov. And this time into the hands of Karlov. 3-4 from him, it's a sliding challenge. Well, Shamiletsi, which you can't really do in mini football. Gennadiev to strike this one forward. Leaves it. Well, Kostadinov, and eventually it's in. What a well-worked free kick from Bulgaria's Denis Ivanov, who strikes home with the left foot. Georgia didn't deal with it. You know, we've said so many times how it takes something creative to score from set pieces in mini football. And that certainly was from Bulgaria. A fantastic finish from Denis Ivanov. Bulgaria lead as we approach half time. Here it is again. First time finish. Beautifully struck from Ivanov. Kakadze. Koplatadze. Tevzadze back to Kakadze. Koplatadze again. Kakadze. And that one's out for a throw. Cut off. 90 seconds to go in the first half. Bulgaria 1, Georgia 0. Georgia looks like the team that was settling into this one before no real meaningful chances for either side, but Georgia were dictating the ball a little bit more, and it could be in for a second. Well stopped from Kakadze. There's Rahov this time. And Bulgaria with the all-important first goal in this game. A nice move again from Bulgaria. Kakadze stood strong. What's a very, very poor corner. Kuchev recovers well for Bulgaria though. Filipov. It's getting a bit fiery down there, which the referee will have to step into. And a yellow card for Filipov. And also Nikizashvili. Referee making it very clear he won't have any of that. And there's the half-time whistle. Bulgaria 1, Georgia 0. Thank you. And Georgia will get us back on the way for the second half. They trail 1-0 to Bulgaria. So it wouldn't be the end of the world if they were to lose today after their win over Montenegro. But if they could get something, it would all but seal a place in the next round. Strike from Kopalatsetsi into a wall of white shirts. And Kopalatsetsi! Oh, what a strike that was. Well saved from Karov. Probably was the best opportunity so far for Georgia. Platazzi on the throw, launches one in, into the hands of Karov. I believe was fouled as well, it would be a free kick. Georgia penalised for handball there. A Bulgaria free kick again here in Georgia's half. Filipov over this one. Good jab in the end, but winds it into Kukleyov and out for a goal kick. Genadiev to Karlov. Genadiev, and booted out by Ivanov, the goal scorer. Kopratadze. Duntarovi. Getting a bit fiery out there. Georgia win the free kick. And it's a big waste. It's out for a goal kick. Swanidze. The ball forward. Can't find anyone with it. Shashwari into the hands of Karlov. Easy enough save for him. Plays out of pressure well. Still going Milishev. Did really well, but he's won a throw now. Gadzi, interesting one from him. Not quite sure what he was going for. Bulgaria do look quite comfortable. They're not having to work too hard for it at the moment. They have the one goal advantage. They'd probably take a draw anyway if Georgia were to equalise. And they look fairly content as things stand. Georgia haven't troubled them too much. And big chance for them in this half. Zontarovi. Gadela. Suntarovi, he's stayed down here, he's getting back up now, but might need a bit of a C&2. We'll carry on. But a Chiketzi. Kedela. Filipov takes no risk, gets away. Kedela. Misplaced pass from him. And Bulgaria. Could have broken away there, but Vlahov snatched at the shot, went early, had options left and right. More effort from him in the end. Good share for the throw in. Gadela. Berlicchetti. Does well, Berlicchetti. And he wins a free kick. Because, yeah, put his hands all over him. Strike forward from Zontarovi. Might have been beaten there, Karov. Struck wide from Berlicchetti. He's win a corner. Getting a bit physical now. giving away quite a few free kicks in this second half. Devzadze over this one. Oh, run up. Which is going to be delayed. Everyone wants to speak into the two players in the penalty area. Wrong one up from Tevzadze, and it goes over the protective netting and into the stand. So that's all you need to know about that shot. Just did an odd. Did hard and won a throw. 10 minutes to go in this one. Bulgaria 1, Georgia 0. They've still got the one goal advantage, Bulgaria. And they'll feel confident that they can see this one out. They haven't been troubled too much. Oh, and what a strike that was. From Ilyan Gennadiev. Tipped over in the end from Kukazi. Really good effort from him. So much power in the strike. A game of very little chances, in truth. Rahov. Nadiev gets it forward again. It's up for a goal kick. Stuff from Bulgaria. Pistrov. Karlov. Interovi to Tevzadze. And into the hands of Karlov. Corner kick to Bulgaria. Filipov over this one. Taking will dip it into the area. He's flooded the box. Drives it at the goalkeeper, Kakati, who palms it away. Dintarovi out to Tapkadze. Dintarovi again. He played on. Georgia will get the free kick though. Tevzadze is the one brought down. Right for the goal. It's a good reaction save from Karlov. He's leapt up to the mark there. And a big opportunity for Georgia. What a good reaction stop from Karlov. It took a deflection on the way as well. Fiercely struck. He'd already committed to the dive, had to get an arm up to ensure it didn't go past him. Filipov. And out for a Georgia goal kick. Apisiari. Kobayashi. To he's in a fly keeping out. Georgia. Strikes forward. Wasn't too far away. And Karlov will start it again for Hungary. Filipov will bring it forward now. Opportunity for Bulgaria. Just drives the shot wide. There's actually been a corner. I think it took a deflection on the way. A few minutes to go now. Not long for Georgia to salvage something from this one. Goal kick this time. And a big opportunity for Bulgaria, and it will be a second goal for Bulgaria. Costed it off this time. They went for the fly keeper, Georgia, but it's not worked for them. Bizarre tactics from them, actually. Didn't really look like they were utilising it in the way we have seen it utilised so far in this tournament. Nedvian costed it off. Ensures that Bulgaria will be sailing through into the next round. A second win for them. A crucial one. And that puts them through. ...90 seconds to go now... If Georgia are to get something, they need it quick. Gennadiev. Apsiari, and he's brought down. Bulgaria making it physical again, and Ivanov, the goal scorer of the first goal, will get a yellow card. Tabakov. Kobayashi. Xiavelli. Free kick to Georgia. Centrovi is operating as the fly keeper at the moment for Georgia, and looks like he will take this. Straight at the white wall. And Bulgaria will be in again here. Can they add a third? Oh, and it just slides across Georgia defender to ensure it stays 2-0. The full-time whistle must be imminent now. And the Bulgarian fans in fine voice here now. Oh, what an effort. And Kostanov. And there goes the full-time whistle. A big win for Bulgaria, who will now go through to the next round with their second win of the tournament. And full-time is Bulgaria 2, Georgia 0.
Miki, also, second game was not good enough for you. What you missed in this game? You were not able to score. Why?
Hello. It was a very hard game for us. The opponent was a really good team. I think they had better luck today and they won. I think their keeper was really good, and because it was very hard for us to score, I think, and the luck was not in our side.
Do you believe that this game was about first goal?
Yes, I think they scored first goal, so they could win. If we scored, I think we would win this game. But tomorrow we have the last game, and we will do everything to get in the best 16 teams.
So Nedelian, congrats to win. Also, you are between the top 16 teams right now. So how is that feeling?
Oh, incredible. First of all, I want to thank for everyone responsible for making this competition finally happen, because that was a long time we were waiting for this, and the feeling is amazing.
How would you describe that goal situation, that second goal?
Oh, I don't know. I just grabbed the ball and see that the goalkeeper wasn't on his line, and I just tried.
Thank you very much.
Just discovering a country I didn't know before, and yet it's so close. Slovakia, so close to the experience, so close to you.